years or 15 years or 20 years until hydrogen fueling stations are everywhere. And I understand wanting a quick fix, but we cannot turn away.
Well, we finally made it to Columbia, South Carolina. Right now the speaker's doing some stuff, so I'm not going to talk too loud. But I'm happy to say that the vehicle's running really well, and it seems as though we're pretty much looking forward to the next leg of the tour.